Chronic pain is a disease that changes how your nerves and brain respond to pain. Pain cells, called neurons, turn on pain. Your brain also has neurons that turn off pain. Normally, there is an even balance between the activity of the neurons that turn on pain and those that turn off pain, so you do not feel pain. When you have chronic pain, this balance changes so that there is now more activity in the cells that turn on pain and less activity in the cells that turn off pain. Our neurons in the brain use chemicals called neurotransmitters to both send the pain signals and to stop the pain signals. When you have chronic pain, your body produces more excitatory chemicals like glutamate that make you feel more pain. At the same time, your body produces less inhibitory chemicals like natural opioids to stop pain. Importantly, these changes in the nervous system are moldable and not permanent. In addition to changes in the brain, chronic pain conditions are oftentimes associated with changes in the immune system. The immune system is our body's defense mechanism to injury and infection. Like the brain, there is normally an even balance between chemicals produced by the immune system that turn on pain and those that turn off pain, so you do not feel pain. In chronic pain conditions, this balance is shifted so that there are now more chemicals produced by the immune system that turn on pain, called inflammatory cytokines, and less chemicals that turn off pain, called anti-inflammatory cytokines. Like the nervous system, the immune system is moldable and changes are not permanent.